Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. David, open your eyes.
Well, I suppose the empty street meant loneliness.
You're a shrink. You gotta do better than that.
I'm a doctor. Let's not stereotype each other. Not all rich kids are soulless. The question is how you got here and why you've been charged.
What do you want to know? I was about to turn 33.
Where are you going so early?
Don't record any more messages on my alarm clock, okay?
Why not?
Because I'll start to think we're married or something.
Oh, don't ever say that word. I will never come over and bring your chicken soup and fuck your brains out again.
How's your cold?
Still there.
You fucked Julie Gianni again, didn't you? Yeah, I know someone was there when I called. You had that tone.
Oh, no, man. I got a cold. I'm hanging in tonight, you know?
I had a cold.
You're scared of your dreams, aren't you?
It's a nightmare either way.
Is that how you explain what's happened to you?
What?
What happened to your face?
I'm not talking to you anymore.
And you don't want to show me your face.
No!
Let's just slow down. I want you to stop the car, Julie. I want you to stop the car!
Don't you know that when you sleep with someone,
Your body makes a promise whether you do or not.
What are you doing?
I've got the money. I'll pay any amount. Just invent something. Just play jazz. You say you're the best face man in New York? Fucking prove it.
We did prepare something for you based on the preliminary examination.
Tell me. Bring it on.
It's sometimes useful in the early stages of rejection. It's a facial prosthetic. It was 2 weeks in the making. Thank you, Carly.
The ergonomics of the plate barrier allows you to interact reflexively with the movements of your own face.
Oh, I see. It's a helpful unit. Good. Because for a minute there, I thought we were talking about a fucking mask!
Good. How's your book?
Take it off.
No, this is a facial shield. It's anesthetic prosthesis. These fucking doctors.
Take off the mask, man. It's freaking me out.
Dude, fix your fucking face.
Idea. Let's start over. How about if you help me? Unless I'm horning in here.
Oh, you are. But the food is good. See, I've got this little problem. I've got a stalker. It doesn't sound life-threatening.
I need a cover. I need for you to pretend that we're having a scintillating conversation and you are wildly entertained.
Okay, then, so we'll call you.
Okay, we'll go catch a movie or something. So we'll meet up soon.
Have you been harboring this shit all along? I never talked to her.
Who am I if I can't be the one to tell you you're not ugly? Come on. Give me a courtesy laugh. Oh, Brian, I'm so fucked up. I'm just so fucked up. Hey, Brian!
You signed a contract with these people, David?
What if the dream became a nightmare?
Of course, your subconscious can always play tricks on you. The subconscious is a very powerful thing.
Did you sign a contract with these people, David?
No, what am I doing?
Touch the pod! Hey, first. It's a nightmare!
Forgive me, I'm blowing your mind.
I'm not a big fan of heights.
I know. We erased what really happened from your memory.
Erased?
We're now on pause. And you're about to return to your lucid dream. You won't remember any of this, nor will you be charged for technical support. It's now your moment of choice. You can return to your lucid dream and live a beautiful life with Sophia or whomever you wish. Or you can choose the world out there.
The world out there.
But remember, even in the future, the sweet is never as sweet without the sour.
How do I wake up?
The decision is yours.
I want to live a real life. I don't want to dream any longer.
David, open your eyes. Open your eyes.